When we're born again, Christ is, and what he did for us on the cross, God gives us a power, the power of the indwelling Holy Spirit inside of us to be and do what we cannot be and do on our own. So Daniel was an overcomer because he was a true believer in God. And then he made daily choices. He chose to love God more than he chose to love pleasing himself. And that's how he was able to overcome in a very oppositional culture.